It's an easy morning, you know, when you come out and the boats are already here in the water and you just jump out of the car and get out here, and it's a pretty easy setup.
I've been fishing since I started to walk.
Got my fishing guide, Chase Leone, gonna put me on the fish.
You know, I love being outside.
We like to be on the lake during the summertime a lot.
God, I can't remember when we used to come out here and just freaking catch them every other cast.
He's always said when he's done, he wants to be a competitive fisherman.
If I could putt better, I'd fish more often.
I mean, he's pretty good. He's a good fisherman. You know, he's got his one bait. You know, he's real patient, real methodical. Kind of, you know, that old man. Like, I'm not gonna switch any baits. I'm just gonna be stubborn and stuff.
I caught one more over here on this side. So, got a couple other bites. It was my fault that I didn't get him. Chase had one hit a topwater and didn't get it.
I grew up here in Shreveport, here in the northwest corner of Louisiana. Most of my family is from an area in Bienville Parish. My grandmother was the mayor of Saline, Louisiana. All the restaurants, you know who the owners are. You're probably gonna know some people that are in there.
What's up? How are you? Good, good. Shrimp are so good, you had to sell them.
Nobody gets in a big hurry around here. If you followed me around town today, everywhere you go, somebody's gonna say, when do you play next? Hey, good going, you know, the last time you played, just things like that. And it means a lot, where if you're in a big city, somebody might recognize you, but it's not, you don't have that personal connection that I do here where we live.
We'll see you, we'll get out of your hair.
Most people are LSU fans here in the state of Louisiana. I grew up going to LSU football games from 6, 7 years old. I just was hooked on it, and that's all my son really ever knew.
My dad's so over the top about LSU everything that it's kind of obviously worn off on me a little bit.
My daughter's in the 8th grade, and she has no other desire except to go to LSU.
Problem is, day games on the east side, it's pretty hot. Sun's in your face the whole time. West side, you're in the shade.
I've had football season tickets since I got out of college. I've had baseball season tickets since they moved in the new stadium. It's just something we enjoy doing as a family.
It sure seems like a lot of our pitchers have sore arms for whatever reason.
We're best friends. We're always hanging out. Anything we do, we kind of do together when we're in the same spot.
What's the story with Jaden Hill? They said he's hurt.
He's been pitching. Clay Monfick's been pitching good.
He has, yeah.
He's huge.
Huge guy.
He's a big guy. He's nice. He's awesome. He's really nice guy.
Yeah, awesome guy.
He's just an easygoing, like, very nice, just compassionate person.
There you go.
All right. Hey. You got it. Good to see you. Pretty good size for what, 7th grader?
We started our foundation back in 2002, and it was really all focused on children's charities and doing the best we can to raise money to support a lot of causes. More focused on giving some opportunities to young people that I had, as far as not just in golf or sports, but just more life in general. We were gonna put our golf academy right there next to the interstate about 5 years ago. We decided to build our golf academy, and so now we've focused all of our efforts and our finances to trying to touch young people through the game of golf. It's really been a blessing for me to be able to touch people in that way, and golf's done a lot for me, and to be able to give back to young people in this community has been very rewarding.